Alright, we're here down at Rockefeller Center with my favorite figure skating Olympic champion, Sarah Hughes. And she's just spoken to some of the kids down here. You can see we have a lot of public school students skating around. Sarah, just tell us a little bit about today.
Well, today marks 100 days to the Vancouver Olympics. And, you know, for Olympians and Americans alike, it's very exciting because, you know, I have memories of when we were competing or when we were watching our favorite Olympians. And for everyone who's in New York and coming around, you can feel the excitement building because they're ready to cheer on America's athletes and be part of the games as well.
Awesome. Now, what are you up to? I know you graduated from Yale, and what's on the horizon for you right now?
I don't know, keep my options open a little bit. Today we're here to celebrate the 100 days mark, but I know in February I'll be, in Vancouver cheering everyone on as well.
Awesome. Olympic silver medalist Sarah Hughes, she's down here.
Gold medalist.
What did I say?
Oh my god, I'm the silver medalist.
It's all right. She's a gold medalist. She's back here around her friends. So she's down here at Rockefeller Center. She'll be here till 5. You should come on down. If you can't get down here, go to teamusa.org. And she'll be here reminding me of correct information and whatnot. So